My name is Giovanni Fuentes.
My name is Harrison Lee.
My name is Jennifer Benton.
Michael Umpuo.
My name is Corky Frank.
I'm a freshman.
I'm the class of 2020.
I'm a freshman general engineer.
I'm Fine Texas Aggie class of 2020.
I graduated in 1958.
I really enjoy playing soccer with my friends.
I really love playing with dogs and just like being around them. They're so cute and cuddly.
I really enjoy rowing for Texas A&M.
Can we start over? Can you say that again?
My story is I was selected to be a site director for open-air tennis tournaments. Halfway through the day, we had a whole bunch of rain and couldn't continue the matches until it was dry.
My goal was to get into Texas A&M. I ended up failing two classes.
I needed to make a potato clock for a STEM camp in Brazil. We found out that the potatoes that were in Brazil were not the same ones we used to test the clock in the US.
I organized a party for my dance to raise money for our school. Everyone said the party was boring, or was gonna be boring, which didn't make sense to me, because who would think a party's gonna be boring?
I was disappointed.
I was really mad.
It made me feel really stressed out.
Upset.
Our plan was to coordinate with other teams and other sites to go ahead and move matches over there, as well as shorten schedules or shorten match times.
My plan was to make up those classes during the summer.
Our plan was to find a separate power source and to try to power something else with the potatoes that we had.
Our plan was to re-advertise the party with some of my peers and hire a DJ to help get the party more going and make it seem more interesting.
It worked out. We were able to get everyone on court and everyone played the matches that they were supposed to.
I ended up getting the classes cleared and I was able to get back into the top 10%.
It actually ended up working out really well. The kids didn't know the difference and they ended up loving playing with the calculator.
It worked out nicely at the end. It turned out to be a big success and we sold out tickets a lot faster than any other dance.
I have no idea what that is.
Not entirely, no.
Not really. I don't know what project management is.
No, not really.
The engineering project management coursework teaches you how to manage much more complex projects like airplanes, bridges, and chemical plants. In fact, Giovanni, Michael, Harrison, and Jennifer have all managed their own project. They have defined a scope, planned the activities, and responded to the challenges with a strategy. Engineering project management coursework helped me understand what projects are and how to better manage them. I've also realized that I can use these concepts in my daily life as well.
The tool set available to engineers working in project management has become much more sophisticated over time. And now an engineer can lay out a program in detailed fashion and know where the consequences and the outcomes are and execute a project on time and on budget.
Undergraduate students in engineering now have an opportunity to declare a minor in engineering project management. To complete the minor, students have to take 16 credit hours in an approved coursework. However, that doesn't mean that they have to take 16 credit hours on top of the requirements for their major. In fact, many of the courses that you take in engineering project management minor double as the courses in your major. To learn more about the program and opportunities associated with engineering project management, visit the College of Engineering website. Or just Google us, Engineering Project Management at Texas A&M University.